Okay guys, I'm sorry it took so long. I was waiting on Opera GX to close. That's the browser I was originally using. And now I have it on Chrome. So, same as before, these guys got inspired by the catalog that's going around on YouTube, and they decided to make their own version of it called the Assessment Examination. It's basically like observing like faces or kind of studying faces. They'll give you like images and you either choose to trust them, or if they seem a bit off, you can choose threat. Like you may feel threatened by how they appear, like their look. I'm hoping that Chrome actually picks up this voice in the background, because it didn't on the other browser, which I don't know why. Still a little weird to me, but it's the assessment examination, but it's also called the authenticity assessment department. Wish you luck on your upcoming examination. You will need it. So they basically want you to examine like photos of people, and like if you feel like they're trustworthy, you just select the word trust, or if you feel like they're a threat to you, you select the word threat. But I'm gonna get in here and hopefully it picks up everything nice and smooth and clear so you guys can hear it all, instead of just hearing me over everything. But you guys let me know down below what you think, how it made you feel, and would you trust any of these people? Let's begin.
The examination will now begin. Hello, friend. Thanks for applying for this position at the Authenticity Assessment Department. All of us here at are very happy to have you. If you get the job, that is. Today, we'll be testing your instincts to see if you're qualified to perform authenticity assessments on your own in a real-life scenario. But before that, some quick questions are required to get some more insight about who we would be hiring. Please take a seat and await further instructions. In a moment, we will provide you with several images of people, and you must determine whether or not these people are authentic and to be trusted, or threats you should stay away from. Please be careful with your selections. Our decision on whether to hire you will depend heavily on your results.
Oh, no. You know, specifically for the right and the bad. So if something has that's good.
Excellent. You have now completed the authenticity assessment examination. Congratulations. If you are accepted into you will receive a letter on
She was surprised to find the cottage door standing open, and when she went into the room, she had such a strange feeling that she said to herself, "Oh dear, how uneasy I feel today, and at other times I like being with grandmother so much." She called out, "Good morning," but received no answer, so she went to the bed and drew back the curtains. There lay her grandmother with her cap pulled far over her face, and looking very strange. "Oh, grandmother," she said, "what big ears you have." "All the better to hear you with, my child," was the reply. "But, grandmother, what big eyes you have," she said. "All the better to see you with, my dear." "But, grandmother, what large hands you have." "All the better to hug you with." "What a terrible big mouth you have."
Okay, so that was like the whole game. I scrolled down earlier down here. There's some important notices that they put. Section being missing. Their name should only appear at the very end. I mean, it was down here in the corner, but they said it should appear at the very end of the game, but it was there the whole time throughout. But, you know, it's alright, developer. You know, it's perfectly fine. They only had one day to make it, so they were in a rush. Their apologies for the issues. Once again, it's alright. An improved version will be uploaded as soon as the jam's voting period ends. And it was inspired by the catalog, of course. But, as I said, that first time getting inspiration off something like that, making their first game, kind of revolving around it, actually pretty good. It's pretty good. They said a letter would arrive like in March. They had like a day in there, like a date, and then 9:30. But they said if one arrived before that, then follow the three steps on screen, and I guess hope for the best because probably not what you think it is. Just like that child. Not a kid. Definitely not a kid. So hopefully you guys enjoyed it as much as I did in playing it. Just that it's very short. It gives you that whole catalog vibe of being unnerving and surreal and stuff. If you guys let me know down below what you think. I may hold off on uploading this. You guys may not see it tonight, you may see it tomorrow. And I'll put it up as like a fresh start at like 12 a.m. So, in the meantime, I'm gonna go and record the other games and then upload those at the same time. 12 a.m., a little after 12. This processing takes a while on YouTube. So, you guys just go back and look at the videos I've uploaded for the 26th, the 27th, which is today, and like the 25th. Just go back, watch those videos for those 3 days. If you want to go back even further, like 4 days, 5 days ago, you're free to. I mean, I'm trying to get this channel up. I mean, it took me a long time to get this channel where it is now. I've had people unsubscribe after they subscribe. They would unsubscribe themselves, and it would automatically unsubscribe them, and then I was wondering, like, where all my people were going. You know, YouTube channels are not easy, no matter what anyone says. They're not easy. If you're gonna do it, make sure you put your all into it. Make sure you have, like, something that will catch their eye, like, a colorful banner, like an intro song that's uniquely yours, and your very own logo art. You know, just if you're gonna do it, go for it. But it took me a long time to get where I am today, because I started recording. Originally started streaming and stuff back in 2017, and I think around 2018 is when I started to get like some subs, between 2017 and 2018. But then again, like I said, some would unsubscribe, some would be automatically unsubscribed, so I would be losing people more than I was gaining them, and it was very, very disappointing. You know, and most of my videos still today have 0 views, and I'm trying to get them up there. I'm trying to get them up there with the views, even if the number's small, at least you guys watch them, you know, because this is a one-person channel. I'm the main owner. I have no one else working on this channel with me. It's just me and myself, so that's like a lot of like dedication, a lot of hard work. You have to make a title, you have to choose thumbnails, you have to write this like a description for it, you have to make sure it's neat and stuff for the viewers out there. So yeah, it's not easy as it looks. Those logos that you guys see for my channel profile picture and then the subscribe icon, I made those myself using a website. So it's not really easy, but anyway, I'm gonna stop rambling. I'm gonna let you guys watch this when I put it out at 12. It's currently 7:37, because I feel like it should just get like a new start, instead of just having all this uploaded in one day. I feel like some of it should be broken down, at least. So I'm gonna do this one, and I'm gonna play some others, and post those at exactly 12 o'clock, and you guys can watch those. But I will be doing some streaming tonight on the side. I feel like that's kind of slacking. I'm gonna do like a Red Dead video. I have that on in the background, so when I get done recording these itch.io games, I'll jump into the stream, and you guys can come by and watch that. But the minute this video goes up, the stream will have already been over, because I'm gonna do it tonight. So, maybe keep an eye out for the next stream at 12. I may do something at 12. So there's always something to look forward to, even if it's just GTA 5. But I'll see what it is. Anyway, I'll stop rambling. I'll let you you guys watch this when it comes out, 12 a.m. And, you guys let me know down below your theories, comments, what went through your mind, how you feel, if it makes you look at people different now, the whole nine yards. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Catch you guys in a bit.